Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial where I show you how you can convert video files to audio. So what you want to do here on your iPhone is you want to open up the Shortcuts app. If you've removed it, that's fine. You can re-download it or just search on your iPhone for the Shortcuts app. It looks like this app here. And then when you open up the Shortcuts app, you need to follow these steps. So we want to create a new shortcut, so tap on the addition symbol in the upper right-hand corner of the app, and this will allow us to begin creating a new shortcut. So tap the drop-down or arrow at the very top where it says new shortcut, tap that there, and you want to just rename this so you know what it's going to be. So for me, I'm renaming it video into audio, and then just tap done on your keyboard. Now that we've renamed it, we want to tap the information icon at the very bottom of our screen. Tap on the information icon, and we're going to see the option that says Show in Share Sheet. You want to tap that to enable. You'll know it's enabled by being over to the right, and it should show as green. And then go ahead and tap Done. Now, right up where it says Receive, and then yours may say Any, mine says Images, whatever, you need to tap on Receive and then that blue text right there, and this is where we want to clear this out. So once you've tapped on Any or whatever that text says, you tap on Clear. That clears everything out, and then you want to enable only Media. So tap in the Media there over to the right, and yours should look like this here. Once you're done, tap on Done in the upper right-hand corner. The next thing we're going to do is add an action. So now tap the blue option there that says Add Action, and this will be where all of the actions in the Shortcuts app are available. We want to just search up there at the top and type in the word encode, E-N-C-O-D-E, and we'll see something that says Encode Media. Go ahead and tap on Encode Media to begin this next action. Next, you want to expand that right there where it says Encode Shortcut Input. Tap the arrow pointing to the right to expand that, and you want to enable audio only. Tap the option there that says audio only. Once you've done that, we want to add one more action. So at the very bottom where it says search for apps and actions, tap that bar there, and you want to type in the word save. And you want to select the option that says save file. So save file, just like that there. Once you've added that next action, you want to expand that by tapping that arrow again next to save. And then where it says ask where to save, you want to make sure that that is enabled. And that's it. That's really the shortcut. That's what we're going to need. And then go ahead and tap done in the upper right-hand corner. And you should now see a shortcut at the top of your shortcuts list here that says whatever you titled it. That's the name of it. And now we want to open up our Photos app. And here is a video that I recorded of my dogs a couple of days ago. And right at the bottom there where you normally share the image, the little square with an arrow pointing out. So we're going to go ahead and click or tap that option there. And then you want to scroll down to now you're going to see your shortcuts available. So the one we just did, video into audio, tap that shortcut there and it prepares and converts that. It should take a few seconds to a couple of minutes depending on the size of the video file. And then once it's done preparing, you're going to be able to choose where you want that file to save. So for me, I would just want it simply to save in my downloads folder in my file folder. So you can browse and find where you want that. I want to go ahead and just select downloads, and then I want to go ahead and tap on open in the upper right hand corner. It'll go ahead and convert that file. Now if we open up our files, go ahead and close out of that, we are going to see now all of our audio files where we've designated the shortcut to save them. So that's it. Now I can open this up and I can play it back as strictly an audio file. As you can see, the audio file is playing and you're good to go. You can rename those by going up to the top there, tapping on those arrows and go to rename, and then you can rename the audio file whatever you want and you're good to go. That's it. That's how you convert video to audio. Hopefully this was helpful. If it helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.